Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video I will test drive and customize this BMW M3. I already did everything that's best on here. I have Elite, Plus and Super and I think everything that's it's maxed out. So keep in mind I maxed out this car. I usually don't do that, but I have some money now. Let's see what color. First, let's see what color we can do on this BMW M3. I think I want something colorful, not something very mean, or we will see. That was too common, that gold. But a nice blue. Maybe with this finish? Yes. But let's see which one. Something very bright, like this. Perfect. Just perfect. Let's save it. And now let's go to the body. Let's see here what we can put on. How I vision a BMW M3. So I like this one and this one. Which one to take? Okay, let's take this one, plus I will take a splitter and it will make a difference. Something very aggressive like this. Now let's go on the hood. Ooh. If you want to go full mean, but I don't want to do that. I don't like that things on my car. And I don't like this either. So maybe I can put some nice headlights. This darker one looks perfect. Now let's see mirrors. I want some black mirrors like the original, and this one are perfect. Now let's see the fenders. You know my style, I'll go right to put not the best, but something that I truly think it's the best looking. Not the most expensive things. I'll take this one. And here. Okay, let's put rear fenders, and after that I will take, let's see, okay, I will take this one, and now I can see which one to take. Okay, let's take this one. Not my favorite package, but maybe it will look nice at the end. I can keep this line. Now let's keep this line. Now let's Let's see what tail lights I should put on this black one. Perfect. Diffuser. I hope I'll find a nice one. This black mean one. It's not looking bad, but it's okay. Maybe it works with the front bumper. It's the same package, it's a little bit aggressive. Okay, let's take it. And some exhaust pipes now. Okay. License plate. Let's take this blue one to be just like the car. And my name. Now let's see if I will take this trunk lid. Okay, it's a little bit more aggressive, only that. Maybe if we put a spoiler. Not this. No, I'll take this one. And I will keep my trunk. I don't know why I did that early. Oh, nice. I like this. And now, what else we can put on? Some rims. Some tires. Let's put this Need for Speed tires. Yellow. Brake discs. And here. The same. Some rims now, because you know I like my rims. And I have to find some nice rims for this beauty. Ooh, nice. No, I think BBS rims are work perfectly with this kind of car. But which one? I'll put this one, but higher rims. Bigger, not higher, sorry. Now let's see again why I cannot put the rims in front and back the same, because I always put the same rims, so don't know why. Perfect. Now let's see the effects. Let's take this blue nitrous color. No. Air suspension. Always. Horn. No. And the best exhaust sound. In real life, this car sounds very nice. That's what I'm talking about. And keep in mind, this have ultimate parts, so this has a lot of horsepower. Now let's go to test it. I hope you like my design. I love this color. Maybe I forgot something. Yes, but I won't waste your time. I forgot to put my...
What do you say we go hunting around the city?
To put my window, my black windows. But I will make them in the picture, so the picture will be with black windows. Oh my god, how fast it is. That's what happens when you put ultimate parts on a car. It's very, very fast. Just look at the speed. Insanely fast. 300? Okay, 300. But there are not miles. It's metric system. But still, this is a beast. It's very agile. I rate this car only for how it's looking from 1 to 10 for an older sport car. So I'll give it an 8 for how it's looking from 1 to 10. But this is so fast. What do you think about this car? Please tell me in the comments if you like it or not. It's insanely fast. Now that I put ultimate parts, insanely fast. The sound, it's a 8.5 from 1 to 10. But the speed I won't rate it because it have ultimate parts, so it's very fast, trust me. 300 kilometers per hour, a lot of speed. And we have some brakes also. Okay, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Tell me in the comments if you like this car. In the future, in this game, I'll put ultimate parts, so you will after that you can see how I did this, how this car work with ultimate parts. You can truly see how fast there are the cars. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell to notify when I release a new video. Don't forget to like this video if you want to help me. And you can follow me on Instagram. I will post a link in this video description with my Instagram. Thank you very much and see you really soon. Bye.